Britney Spears speaks out on camera for the first time about the wedding. She talks about the headlines, the tour, and she's only talking to our insider, Stephen Kojikaru.
Hello.
Hello,
with the entourage. Everything good?
Yeah, everything's fine. I love this.
And all this stuff.
It's beautiful. You are so sweet.
Hi.
Hi.
The most important question. Did you miss me?
But can't you say...
Britney. Yes, you invited me to the Marcus Klinko and Androni studio to watch you strike some publicity poses. And yes, we'll chat about your new tour. But Britney, you ripped your jacket off because you knew I was going to turn up the heat. So here we go.
So it's coming. We're going to do the marriage question now.
Okay.
Let's breathe. Let's breathe through this. Okay. And it's not going to be that bad. But here we go.
Mm-hmm.
You said it was a joke and that it was Vegas and you got carried away. I get carried away in Vegas. Mm-hmm. But what were you thinking? What was your headspace?
Honestly, I really wanted to see what it was like to be married. Maybe that sounds silly, but in that moment, I was just, I was with a friend and that I love dearly, and I wanted to do something wild and crazy, and I wanted to get married, so that's why I did it.
Here's the lesson. If you're a hot, young, sexy, sizzling, super saucy songstress who experiences marriage for 55 hours, what will you get? You'll get wedding gift headlines from hell, like Britney out of control, and is she over the edge?
After the marriage, they said that?
Yeah, darling, you don't walk by the
magazine. I choose not to look at the headlines.
You don't walk by the magazine stands?
News to me.
How do you deal with it? How does it make you feel? It would crush me.
Honestly, I'm working. I'm working right now, and I really, I didn't even know it until you just told me that, but since that happened, it's made me definitely want to think about what I do a little bit more, because they blow it way out of proportion. You know, they really do.
Newsflash, and don't blow this out of proportion, that ring. She bought it for herself, okay?
Did you know that fame would be this rough? And is it worth it?
You know what? I don't think it's rough, actually.
Intense?
It's intense. I think rough is a harsh word.
So who is the real Britney?
The real Britney?
Yeah, describe yourself. If we were going on a date, on a video dating. Hi, I'm Britney. I like scuba diving.
I'm a girl who loves coffee, Starbucks.
Okay.
I love to read magazines. I love going to the movies. I like being alone, just being with my special friends sometimes too, like a small intimate, you know, just having little parties at the house and watching Sex and the City together. You know, just
what
little...
What do you do Sunday night? We can get together and watch it.
Okay.
I make a mean popcorn.
Okay.
With a jalapeno pepper taco. Because this is big news that you're going on tour.
Yes.
Nobody's sure of the name. Is it In the Zone or Onyx Hotel?
It's called the Onyx Hotel.
I have some other suggestions. I like kind of Britney is on fire, the tour.
Oh.
Or Don't Mess with Britney. What do you think?
I like that. I'd love to do more movies. I would love to remake Footloose.
Now I gotta cut loose. Footloose. As what, the Kevin Bacon part?
Yeah, or something like that.